Hogwarts is safe at last. I never lost faith, not for one moment.
It's her policy, homework, you say. Well, you're...
I'm glad you came.
Sebastian, I've received your owl. What's happened?
Ominous spoke with Anne about what happened with my Uncle Solomon. She believes I should pay for what I did, but she won't turn me in. She said the guilt I'll have to live with is punishment enough.
I'm so sorry, but I'm glad you know that you can at least try to move on now.
The thing is, I think I've lost my sister, my twin, forever. She refuses to even see me. I can't blame her. I couldn't really blame any of you if you gave up on me entirely. You all believed in me, and I let you all down.
Anne may just need some time. Surely one day she'll be able to forgive you.
I hope you're right. I realize I can't undo what's been done, but I can try every day to make up for it. I owe you and Ominous everything for standing by me.
Well, it wasn't easy. But I believe in you, Sebastian. I've had a sense about you since that first day in Defense Against the Dark Arts.
Seems so long ago. Thank you. I have no idea what's to come, but I'm grateful for your friendship. I'm glad you came to Hogwarts.
Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Just the person I was hoping to see.
I see Doran finally convinced you to leave the Snidgets.
If anyone can keep them out of poacher hands, it's the centaurs. And I wanted to thank you. When the poachers ambushed us, it was nice not to face them alone.
Of course. It's the sort of thing friends do for each other, isn't it?
I suppose so. I am glad you came to Hogwarts. It's already been my best year. I wouldn't want a repeat of Horntail Hall, of course, but I did enjoy the Three Broomsticks. Had no idea how lovely it was there.
Had you never been to the Three Broomsticks?
I used to spend most of my time with Highwing, and well, I don't know how Serona feels about Hippogriffs popping in for a butterbeer. Highwing's the only one I would have gone with. Or Gran, of course.
Nothing wrong with that. Highwing's good company.
She is. Although I am beginning to see the appeal of, human friends. It was nice to talk about my parents and Gran with someone. And share Highwing.
Does your Gran know that we found the Snidgets?
I couldn't hold it in any longer. I told her everything. She was livid that I'd been anywhere near the poachers. But she confessed that she was rather envious about the Snidgets.
I don't suppose you've heard anything from your parents, have you?
I haven't, but I'm perfectly fine with that.
It has all been a pleasure, Poppy. Do try and stay out of trouble.
Don't know that I can. We've taken on poachers twice now, successfully. I rather think you've helped me develop a taste for it. And with centaurs as allies, I might actually go looking for trouble. You and I should meet for a butterbeer soon. Perhaps Highwing can join us?
Are you ready to finish Harlow?
I'm ready to finish Harlow once and for all. What is your plan?
I received an owl from Mrs. Bickle. She wondered if we were having any luck going after Harlow. Suggested we could gather evidence from a friend near Manor Cape.
But she warned us to stay out of it. Was rather adamant about it.
Precisely.
Harlow knows that we saved Archie. And that we rescued Mr. Rabe. The letter didn't come from Mrs. Bickle, did it?
I do not believe it did. Harlow intends to ambush us.
But now we have the upper hand. We can prepare.
We are stronger than Harlow, and he knows it. That's why he's resorting to this sort of trickery. We must go.
Agreed. Let's finish this.
Brilliant. Harlow's reign ends today.
Perhaps we ought to inform Officer Singer of our plans.
I already sent her an owl to let her know that we were following a lead given to us by Mrs. Bickle.
Are you concerned she might tell your mother?
Indeed she will, but so be it. I am tired of hiding it from her. My mother needs to understand that I will not be safe from the Ashwinders until everyone is. I shall pursue them until they are finished, and I think she knows that. As do you.
That I do.
I sense he is close.
Where is he?
I do not know. We should look around.
Sionai, innit? And her excruciatingly loyal companion. You two have done quite a bit of damage to my business interests. But I must grudgingly give you some credit. What was once a mere annoyance has become remarkably problematic. Fortunately, I pride myself on my problem-solving skills.
Come now, you can do this. Can't you?
A bullet is on.
Mud, man.
Yeah.
Are you sure you are up for a visitor?
Yes, Mother. I feel fine, and it will do me good to see my friend.
Very well. But do not overdo it, Natsai.
I know, Mother. It is good to see you, my friend.
I'm glad to see you're doing so well.
I am doing better than it appears. I am only here because my mother insisted, just to be safe. I was relieved when she told me that you were all right.
Only because of you. How are you feeling?
Well, I've had better days, but Nurse Blaney says that I am on the mend.
I'm sorry, Natty. It's my fault you got hurt.
What? No. Do not blame yourself for this. The moment that I saw Harlow aim his wand at you, well...
You quickly made the choice to protect me.
I did what I had to, and I would do it again. I could not simply stand there and let you get hurt.
Then I shouldn't feel guilty.
Of course not. There was nothing that you... Oh. Oh my. I cannot believe that it took me this long to see it. He made a choice. Based on instinct, my father, you, my friend, are no more to blame for my injuries today than I am to blame for my father's sacrifice years ago.
From what I know of him, it seems there's a lot of your father in you.
That's very kind of you to say. I hope that you are right. This has all been a bit much, hasn't it? A battle here at Hogwarts. Everything we have done to take down Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's lot. But we have done it. Rookwood is dead, Harlow is on his way to Azkaban, and the rest of them are on the run. A few of the dregs will still be about, fighting for their lost cause. But Rookwood's enterprise has fallen apart.
Everything is safer now because of us. Because of you.
Thank you, but we make a formidable team. You, my fellow traveler, have enriched my time at Hogwarts beyond anything I could have imagined. Thank you. I believe your friendship to be one of the most important in my life. Thank you for coming to visit me. It is always good to see you.
Hello, Charlotte.
Glutton for punishment. Shall we begin? Of course, Charlotte.
Then may the best summoner win. Accio! Such grace. Finesse. Accio! Precisely as planned. Hard luck. Care for another round?
Absolutely. Don't...
as planned. Accio! Precisely as planned.
Accio!
Hard luck. Care for another round?
Absolutely. Don't count me.
That's the spirit. As planned.
Accio!
Such grace. Finesse. Accio! Precisely as planned. Never top that. Accio! Precisely as planned.
Accio!
Nice technique. Good luck. Care for another round?
Absolutely. Don't count me out yet.
That's the spirit. Such grace. Finesse. Accio! Precisely as planned. Such grace. Finesse. Hard luck. Care for another round?
Absolutely.
Precisely as planned.
Accio.
Such grace. Finesse. Hard luck. Care for another round?
Absolutely. Don't count me out yet.
That's the spirit. Precisely as planned. I'll remember that. Accio. Precisely as planned. Such grace. finesse. Hard luck.
Absolutely. Potato!
Akio! Precisely as planned.
Akio!
Such grace. Finesse. Akio! Nice technique. Akio! Precisely as planned.
Akio!
Nice technique. Good luck. Care for another round?
Absolutely.
Precisely as planned. Nice technique. Akio! Precisely as planned. Nice technique. Akio! Precisely as planned.
Akio!
Well, you are good. Too proud to admit when I've lost. Where did you learn to play like that?
I practice as much as I can.
Practice, eh? I suppose I could try that. Well, you've only one opponent left now. I won't say more than that, but let's just say he's the best for a reason.
Thank you.
Now what am I supposed to do?
Pardon me, is everything all right?
No, no, it's not. We only had 2 bells to go, but she just had to go and spoil things.
I'm afraid I don't follow. Who spoiled things? Was it what bells?
Professor Black ordered Mr. Moon to take down the bells in the bell tower. Said they were giving him a headache. Those bells are a part of Hogwarts. I wasn't about to let that happen. So, I asked my friend Adelaide to help me put them back. We've always been a duo of sorts, Adelaide and Evangeline. Addie and Evie. Anyway, it was going swimmingly until Black started asking questions. Then she wasn't comfortable with our rule-breaking. Now I'm stuck, unable to tell which bell goes where.
Perhaps I could help put the bells back up.
Really? Oh, that would be wonderful. The bells are in the bell tower, just above the music room. You're certainly of more help than Adelaide.
I imagine the bells are just inside in the bell tower.
elves must be upstairs.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Somehow. Wingardium Leviosa, perhaps.
Leviosa!
One up, one to go.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wasn't too hard. Evangeline should be pleased about this, even if Black isn't.
The bells are back up, Evangeline.
Ah, oh, you're a credit to the school. I can't wait to hear them. I can't wait for the headmaster to hear them. I wish I could see his face. Future generations may not truly appreciate what you've done, but I do. And I hope that you do as well. You don't know how much this means for me and for Hogwarts.
Revelio. Lumos.
Lower Hogsfield still dealing with that nasty book.
Yes, but what good is knowledge
when you really think about it?
It's impossible to do all the things that you do. I do it on purpose.
Last week, I performed a knee reverse.
Revelio.
It was an utter triumph.
Lumos.
doesn't tolerate any nonsense. So I find the library's the best place for concentration.
Revelio.
Rumor has it. No one knows what.
I don't find potions bearable at all. And if it's double potions, I question whether. If it's seeds I'm after, I'll always go to the magic. I've upset Madame Green one too many times now. She won't see me.
Thank the geranium.
Professor Weasley, you wanted to see me?
I did. We haven't had a chance to speak since I know you were quite close with Professor Fig.
Hogwarts won't be the same without him.
No, it won't. But I can assure you that he would want us to press on, and that he would rest easy knowing that the future of the wizarding world is in hands like yours.
Thank you, Professor.
You've had quite a year, both inside and outside of Hogwarts. I've heard all sorts of rumors. You've ridden a graphorn, befriended a goblin, rescued hippogriffs. And I don't even want to know the truth behind the rumors that you visited Azkaban.
How did you...
It's harder to keep secrets around here than one might suspect. I'm just glad you found such a good friend in Miss Sweeting. It's nice to see her engaging more with her classmates. There have evidently been Snidget sightings in the area lately. If the centaurs are to be believed, two Hogwarts students are behind it.
I'm certain I don't know what...
No need to discuss it further. What I would like to discuss is your wizard's field guide. May I see it?
Of course. What do you think, Professor?
I think you've been busy this year. It seems you've completed much of your field guide. Well done. But you've still a little left to do. Fortunately, you do have some time to prepare for your OWLs. I will confess, I had a sense about you from that first moment you came bursting in, late, to the sorting ceremony. I am pleased to see that my instincts were correct. To think you've only been with us a year and you'll already be taking your OWLs, well, it's nothing short of astonishing.
Thank you, Professor, for everything.
You are most welcome. I look forward to seeing what you do during the rest of your time with us.
Rebellion.
Confringo! Aloha, Mora. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
An astronomy table should prove useful once the sun's down. Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned. Knowing Amit, he's likely studied here. Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.
Alohomora.
Leviosa. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
An astronomy table. Should prove useful once the sun's down.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Ferdinand is every bit of Pratt, but hanging him in the hog's head. The music room is so disrupted with all those bells ringing again. I hate to see a creature get put down like that. But trolls have no business in Hogsmeade.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
Levioso.
Even have fly.
The school is indebted to you.
Snitch from inside.
Who knows what would I told you?
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo!
To be honest, anything I could get in Diagon Alley this year, I was able to find in Hogsmeade.
Did you get your bit of room from Pippin's, or did you pick it yourself?
Revelio.
It's astonishing what one can learn when keeping one's mouth shut in the common room. People feel at liberty to talk about anything there.
Wish our common room was bigger. I can never find enough space to spread out my star charts.
Even if I knew how to get into the other common rooms, I wouldn't bother. There's a reason I was sort of...
Accio!
I know what you mean. There's only one common room that everyone wishes... Hufflepuff. Been that way for a
while. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora. Lumos. Confringo.
Revelio.
Protego!
Thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
Meeting Harlow.
It is wonderful to see you back here. Wishes you safe and wondrous travels.
Good thing Professor Weasley takes the role.
I keep things clean as always.
Oh.
Handy resource indeed, your field.
Housegirls can procure the basic needs.
Lumos.
Someone's moved Ferdinand to the Hog's Head.
I didn't think that was good.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Uprooted the mighty oak. In this metaphor, you are the sapling.
It's so much better when it gets dark earlier. I'd spend all night in that astronomy tower.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Prometheus.
Professor, could you spare a moment?
How may I help you?
I'm interested in the goblin rebellions of the past.
Ah, certainly. Their history is part of our history. In fact, you can trace most goblin rebellions to wizard intervention. More specifically, the laws governing wands and who may legally possess them. The Goblin Rebellion of 1612, for example, arose from goblin frustration over lack of representation on the Wizengamot. It became a terrible, blood-soaked affair. Take heart, though. Our current peace and prosperity shows that violence can be transitory.
But Hogsmeade was just attacked, Professor.
If I'm not mistaken, and I rarely am, one of the 18th century's rebellions was led by Urg the Unclean. He had been dunked in a pond publicly by a group of young wizards, if you can imagine that. Another rebellion in 1752... The rebellion was so badly mishandled that Minister for Magic Albert Boot was forced to resign. That being said, his replacement, one Basil Flack, lasted mere weeks. Best sort of vindication, if you ask my opinion.
Please, go on.
2 months into Flack's tenure, bad went to worse when the werewolves allied with the goblins. Quite smartly, Flack resigned rather than deal with their combined forces. Minister Flack was succeeded by one Hephaestus Gore, who quickly quashed the Jewel uprisings with his signature brutality. It is worth noting that many historians believe this punitive response led to even more werewolf conflict. You have noted all of this, have you not?
Oh, yes, Professor. Please continue.
Continue? I take it your thirst for knowledge has yet to be quenched.
If you would be so kind, Professor Binns.
I rarely find an audience, captive or otherwise, eager to engage in such historical minutiae.
I find your lectures quite engaging, sir. Thank you for sharing your vast knowledge.
My sincere pleasure. Now, I do believe I should be preparing for my next class. Good day to you.
Lumos.
My sister will be home for the holidays.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Aloha Mora. Leviosa.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
do not belong in this awful place. I can practically smell the despair.
This year, we have seen our students exemplify the bravery of Godric Gryffindor. Allow me to finish. The loyalty of Helga Hufflepuff. The wisdom of Rowena Ravenclaw. And the ambition of Salazar Slytherin. And so, the winner of this year's House Cup...
Excuse me, Headmaster, if I may. One particular student's heroism during the attack on Hogwarts, not to mention the level to which they have excelled in their coursework, As a new student, no less. Well, it would seem that it certainly merits, I'd say, 100 points to their house. Wouldn't you agree?
Ah, yes. Thank you, Professor Weasley. I suppose we have our winner.
Thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
You'll pay
Revelio.
Confringo! Bombarda! Confringo! Rebellion. Action.